Welcome to this Cisco Packet Tracer Lab review. I believe it's going to be the Cisco Connecting Networks Lab 3127 Troubleshooting Serial Interfaces. So you're going to see that I have my lab open for about 50 seconds now. I have the IP addresses off my screen. So we're going to go ahead and jump right in. Part 1, Diagnose and Repair the Physical Layers. Examine the address tables to determine the locations of the appropriate DCEs. So what we're going to do is, I'm going to go to the telco. And what I'm looking for is show controllers. And we're going to go through, obviously, these two are correct. So the one between R2 and R3 are the ones with main concern. The one between telco and R3 isn't really a concern. I want to do a show IP int brief. All right, I did a show IP int brief, so I want to see what serial interfaces I have. Serial 000, 0001, 0010, 0011. All right. Show controller serial, and here we have our DCE, and it's set by a clock rate. Here we have our DCE, and again, it's set by a clock rate. Here we have our DCE, and it is clock rate is set. Here is our DTE. So serial 011 is incorrect. Physical connection. So the cable between all the telco and R4 is the wrong cable. And it gets plugged into serial 001. Let's go and do a show controller 011 again. And there you go. You see it's now R DCE, and you'll notice the clock rate's already set. Right there is how we got the show controller command. We reverse the appropriate cable. So let's go ahead and go on to step 2. Examine the address table to match router ports with the correct telco. So this one will connect to that guy. That's correct. R3 should be connecting to serial 010, and it is. R2 should be connecting to serial 001, and it is. And okay. So those are all good. So step 2 is taken care of. Let's go into a show interface brief on each of the routers and ensure that all ports should be working and not administratively shut down. So let's go ahead and let's do the telco first, show int brief. All right, so you'll notice we have two down ports, serial 001 and serial 010. So I'm going to start with those two routers. Show IP int brief. It is manually down. Not administratively down. Why is that? Let's go ahead and let's double check that this is plugged into the right interface, and it wasn't. Let's go into R3. Enable show IP and brief. It should be plugged into serial 001. Oh, no, it should not. It should be plugged into serial 000, and it is administratively down. So let's go ahead and make sure it's plugged into the right port. Next, let's turn it on. Int serial 000, no shut. All right, so now all of our interfaces are on. So moving on. All right, so part one, step three is done. Let's go ahead and move on to part two. All right, so we kind of already were doing this when we were doing our troubleshooting. We looked at the time rate, but you'll notice that there were two clock rates that were not set correctly. If we scroll back up, and we remember doing this, some of them are set to 2 million, some of them are set to 4 million. So we actually need to set all of them to our 4 million. So that will be interface serial 000, clock rate 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And we also need to make sure we do serial 011. Clock rate 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that takes care of part two, step one. Now let's go on to part two, step two. All the serial interfaces should be using HDLC as encapsulation pack. Let's go ahead and let's see which ones are not. I'm going to go ahead and clear my screen a little bit. Show interface. And here's what we're going to be doing. You'll notice encapsulation, HDLC, 001. Encapsulation, HDLC, encapsulation, HDLC, 1-1, encapsulation, HDLC. So all of them are showing that they are HDLC. However, I do know that there is a bug with this packet tracer. So you want to go ahead and go to serial 001 and do an in-cap HDLC. I know that it already is HDLC, but unless you do that, you don't get full credit on the packet tracer file. And so that guy is taken care of. Now let's move on to part three. Verifying addresses. Alright, so let's hop on telco. Show IP int brief. Alright, that's good. R1. Oh, nope. That should not be 17, because that's the address of our telco router. Configure terminal. Interface. No IP. You know what? instead of doing that, let's go ahead and try just to do IP address 64.134.18. No shut. Now let's go ahead and let's do our show IP int brief again. And it's the correct address. Yes, it is. Let's hop on R2. We're looking at 64.134.22. That guy's good. R3. R4. 64.134.30, and that is good. Alright. We have done everything. Let's go ahead and confirm connectivity. 64.100.34.18.22.26.30. All right, so these guys are not playing nice. We show that this is 64.134.30. Show IP int brief. And that is correct. Oh, but our protocol is showing down. Show IP, show interface serial 011. It is using the appropriate HDLC. What about on this side? Show interface serial 0. Oh, on this side it's showing encapsulation PPP. So, config T, interface serial 001, encap HDLC. Alright, so we should be able to ping it now. And there it goes. It now works. Alright, everything seems to work. If you have any questions with this lab, please let me know. Thank you.